guys, my name is Oliver Simon. It is. And this is the 1982 Commuta-Car. Now, I'm sure everyone is wondering, except for my parents, what on earth is a Commuta-Car? And the best way I could possibly describe it is a minimalist electric cheese wedge. Yeah, you got it. But why, Oliver? Why on earth are you talking about this? So, for context, I have not one, but two of these cars stuck idle in my garage. And just for context, this was my 16th birthday present from my dad as a father-son bonding activity. But unfortunately, I really lacked the motivation and the open-mindedness that it really took to work on this project. And the thought of pursuing something that I knew very little about was threatening to me at the time. And I didn't know how to deal with that discomfort. And that's kind of where I came up with this metaphor. The Commuta-Car as embracing the new. The things that I really didn't know yet in my life and the skills I had yet to learn. And that's where I get to San Francisco. Now, I wasn't on the Explorer phase with most of you guys, but I did learn a lot while I was here and since I got that first car. I've gained a lot of self-confidence myself. And even though I've always been a pretty upspoken person, I've really gained a voice here in San Francisco, as well as my ability to adapt and overcome new situations, as well as pursuing new ideas and perspectives. And I think this is the biggest one, that newness is no longer a threat to me. It's more of an opportunity to learn and grow my own figure. And even though there is still plenty of ambiguity surrounding my life, I know now that I have the drive and the work ethic needed to push past my own mental roadblocks and follow through on challenges that forced me to learn new skills. And now I can say with confidence, I am proud to take part in the 2019 Cheese Wedge Challenge. Thank you.